Hey, little cute little boy, what's your name? What's your name? Who you some kin to, sir? Who your what's your mama name? What's wrong with you? Why you look like that? You look like Kayla. Hey, sexy mom, what your name is, girl? Ooh, she ready. What? I can't even take you serious. What's your name? What's your name, girl?
What's up? My name is Paige.
And who you here represent? Who you here represent?
A-Town in the hills out.
Who your mama and them is?
My mama Gloria G. All right. Mama!
Hey!
Mama, wave at the camera! Mama!
Mama!
She hear me. Mama, wave at the camera. Say hi!
Hey, girl.
Okay.
Hi, girl. Hey, who you here representing, girl? Who you here representing?
I'm representing Mary Covington.
Okay, then.
Mary Covington.
Hey.
Philadelphia.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, and we're having a wonderful time.
Yeah.
And now we're booty shaking.
Ooh, I can't even take her
serious.
Hey.
Hey.
And what's your name is?
My name is Allegra.
Who you represent?
Philly.
Oh,
Philly and the Coopers and the Covingtons and the Jerisons.
Hey. What's your name is?
Marquita.
Hey, who you represent?
Great.
Oh, wait, y'all might still get me on both sides. I'm a kid too.
I'm real.
From Darlington?
Yeah.
Yes. Exactly.
Okay.
Hey. Hey, cute little girl. Hey, what's your name?
Mariah.
Mariah, who your mom and them is? So I can see. Hey. What's your name is?
Keisha.
Who you represent, Keisha?
The Marshall family.
Hey. Who you, girl? Who you?
Mokwisha.
Who you represent, Mokwisha? Who you represent, Mokwisha?
Me.
Me, you represent me. I know that's right.
No, me.
What? Hey, Mr. Bowling Champion.
What's up?
What's your name?
My name is Kevin Daniels.
Dana Day? Did you say Dana Day?
Kevin Daniels,
and yeah, who your best, mama them is?
Best bowler out here.
Talk.
My mama Maria Dale, shout out to her. We wouldn't have made it here without her.
I know that's right. I talk about what's your name, Bill?
I'm Aiden Washington.
Washington? Yeah. And who your mama them is?
My grandmother, Jackie Jeter. Jackie Jeter or Jackie.
And I got the last
one. Come on. Who your grandma them name is?
Jackie.
You talking about, okay, Jackie. All right, Jackie. And Jackie, that's what's up.
That's what I mean.
Y'all clear y'all microphone? What y'all over here doing? Y'all got to tell me what y'all names is.
My name's Virgil.
Who you represent?
My name. I represent God's Daddy.
You represent who?
God's
Daisy. Daisy. Hey, Daisy.
Josiah. I represent God's Daisy people.
Oh, we, hey.
Who
Josiah, what your name is?
Josiah Brown.
And who you represent?
Golden State.
Golden State.
Who you know?
Talk about Golden State. Who you?
Detroit.
Detroit, that who you represent?
Right.
And what your name is?
Juanita.
Okay then. Oh, here go the 7-line, the start line now. Yeah, cut the light off. Cut the light off.
Folks, don't put shit together.
You doing anything? Okay. Yeah, at least somebody can taste a piece of fish. But the girl, okay, there's a family out here. They was on the planning committee.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody in any family paid. It's about 6 of them. The girl just came and asked me, is the school going to be enough for everybody? I wanted to say, okay, y'all motherfuckers really pushing it. Did y'all eat earlier?
Yeah. That's crazy. Well, you know how it goes.
These ain't ready just yet. I'll tell you.
Hey, Gina, hey, why don't you pick that up for me? Put it over there where that stuff can get in there. Just put it right there. Put it on that right there, yeah. Just put it over there.
God damn! You done been in two lines, you still ain't got nothing.
All right, everybody take a break. There's three ribs. Give me a pizza.
All right, so I see you, yeah, so you see you want to do it.
Hey, but
Hey, stop the hollering.
Just stand up. Stop the halfway around somewhere, huh?
No, wait, look, Daddy. She ain't coming. Wow. She ain't here. See me?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Are you serious, Daddy?
You see him?
I don't know. Yeah. They run on the outside. Where Daisy?
Right there.
Daisy, where meet them? Where meet them? Where meet them?
You done smoking that crack?
Huh? Down here? In the room?
Tip, hey! Okay. Little shot at the skinny boy. You know he on that good dope now. Dope man on that good stuff. That way he all screaming.
I'm like that.
I seen her early.
You seen her early?
Everybody move!
Yeah. Everybody move! You gonna drown. You gonna drown, boy.
I'm gonna say crazy. I'm gonna say you do this.
What you all you know for? You ain't even hit the bottom. You ain't went up in the water. Go up in the water.
Okay. You get in the pool.
Go up in the don't hold your nose.
You're swimming, baby.
Don't hold your nose. Hold your breath.
Since they mad at y'all, maybe decide to protest the people getting paid with
Look at.
Yeah, that the nasty girl keeps maybe
hurting
her whole family.
I got honey. I need some change.
They don't want me to get real agents. I get the motherfucking list and send the motherfucking
paper.
You ate the ribs?
What do
you mean? You ate the
damn meat. I'm from Montana.
I ain't eat the steak meat. I ain't eat nothing.
You tried. Nikki had five ribs. She could have shared.
Look, whoever ate the damn ribs, y'all straighten this shit out tomorrow.
Right. I'm going to share my long bone. Oh, you know what that's going on.
Yeah, I know.
For real. I came back. Oh, like, that's
your phone. Hey, where's
your phone? I didn't know they were going to split us up.
What you want? Put that nigga in the phone. Get out the phone. Get out the phone. Put that nigga in that motherfucker. I'm going to grab your ass. She only moved the face. Look at this face, look at this face. Huh? I don't
even get it. Stop!
It's a church tomorrow, Pete. Stop it, Michael!
Don't do that!
fries or nothing. Me and Tim, me and Tim didn't even eat. $7 for all that food out of my pocket.
I know.
This is a shuttle thing. I paid for that out of my pocket.
Bro.
Okay, I spent all the union money. Me and Tim paid for that. My man, I'm like, Tim, go have some food. We ain't got no reason to be mad at anybody.
Right there. All right. Right now, what we're going to do, I know everyone is not here, but I want everybody to meet one another. I know we've seen each other for the past 2 days, but I have something special for the person who knows the most people that they didn't know before you first got here, okay? So, we have 5 minutes to walk around. You got to get up off your butt, walk around and know, find out who all you didn't know before you got here.
see who come through the door.
Sure as Wayne Gina.
I told her, keep looking at the door. And Gina just walked in the door. So what else you want me to say?
There she goes.
Thank you. hand that you're holding is your family. There is nothing greater than family. I don't care what trouble comes. I don't care how mad you get. I don't care what differences you have. This is your family. Look at them. Look around. This is your family. If you need something, you call who? When we're out in the world, we fight the world because, you know, it's the world. But when we're with family, we stick together. This is just the beginning of us doing this. Every year I want to see this thing grow, and I want to see the younger generations become more involved. The reason we did this was because me, Maria, and Jackie lost our brother. And when we lost our brother, we realized just how important family is. There is nothing, nothing, nothing except God greater than family.
Heavenly Father, it's in the precious name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you all honor and praise. Lord God, before we ask you for anything, Lord God, we must thank you, Lord God, for everything.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord God, for all the blessings that you've given us each and every day of our lives. Thank you, Lord God, for life, health, and strength. Thank you, Lord God, for your Son, Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord God, for the Holy Spirit that resides for each and every one of us.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord God, that you surround this family, Lord God, and gave us each and every one of us traveling mercy.
Yes.
Lord God, you brought us all into this country, Lord God. We have some of you, Lord God, as far as Texas. Some who come from Detroit. Some come from Jersey, Philly, Lord God, South Carolina, Lord God. You give all of us traveling mercy.
Yes.
We pray, Lord God, that you will continue to watch over us. Yes. Keep us, protect us, and give us safe back to our home.
Yes.
Find them just as we know. We thank you, Lord God, for this beautiful weather we give you.
Yes.
We cannot have a family reunion, Lord God, without wonderful weather. So we thank you, Lord God, despite the storm that surrounded this wonderful, this city, Lord God, you still gave us a blessing, Lord God, that we may enjoy this family reunion, Lord God, that's only in your blessing on our life.
Yes.
We pray, Lord God, you protect them at home. It's your family, Lord God, that is represented here today.
Yes.
Blessed mother, Lord God. Blessed be Father, Lord God, every son, Lord, cousin, Lord God, strengthen us, Lord God, that we may lean on one another, Lord God. Help us to tear down any walls that
separate
us, any mischief, Lord God, any backbiting. Help us look past the minor things, Lord God, and give blessings to the great things that you give us each and every day in our life.
Yes.
We pray, Lord God, that we also bless this food that we're about to receive, Lord God, that we strengthen us, Lord God, in both mind, body, and spirit.
Yes.
And this day is coming in, Lord God. Bless all of us, Lord God. Continue to strengthen us and encourage us, Lord God.
Yes.
Let this not be the end, Lord God, but the beginning, Lord God.
Yes, God.
A strong family, Lord God, that has met some for the first time, Lord God, having relatives that we didn't know we had.
Yes.
So we pray, Lord God, just bless us, keep us, and watch over us.
Yes.
I ask these blessed offerings in Jesus' almighty righteous name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. and then you can get back in your spot, all right?
And you'll get back in your
spot. What? All right, here, get back in your spot.
Yeah.
Y'all finna take off?
Mm-hmm. It's getting ready to storm.
Get to the car. It's getting ready to pour it out.
I know. What's up, girl?
What's up, girl?
Oh, he ain't come down.
I just finished making snow cones. Y'all missed it.
When I see him in the morning.
All right. I'll see you in the morning, guys.
Yeah. How long you say you ain't gonna do it in the morning?
Hold on, man, Rupert. I'm finished.
Yeah, that right there.
Come on, Walter.
Yeah. I'm behind you.
Quick before they go. That is something quick. With the black on. Over there by Freddie for the Genius.
Okay. Yeah.
Gotta look, here go Mika's little lineup. Say hey cuties, hey y'all, hey. Hey, good, hey. Ooh, I know that's right. Hey, what's your name is? You represent the crew too? Where Rose at? Where are Rose with? It's a lady.
So,
hey, what's your name is?
My name
is
Chris. Tell me your name. Say your name is Francesca.
Who y'all represent?
Tell me you represent Greensboro.
You remember I was tagging you, I beat you in a laser tag last night. You know I was getting you. I was getting you.
I was seeing.
You was never playing.
I was
every time you, no, well that might have been the other one. Right? I had running to it. We had the ball. Hey, what's your name?
Samantha.
Hey, Samantha. Who you rapping rep?
Marshall.
The Marshall. Woo woo! I think I done got her. Got you. I done got you. What's your name is?
Antonio.
Hey, Antonio. Who you rapping?
Rapping
the
Jets.
The Jets?
Oh,
okay then. Okay then. You might be my cousin twice.
Okay.
I'm a Jet. I already done got y'all.
No, but please get me one.
Please get you. Who you? Who that?
Miss Jenkins from the Johnson Clan.
Okay then.
I'm right
there. Nikki, tell me what that number 19,
we just
gonna call
him
number 19.
I know. And you represent who?
Only the Johnson family.
Okay then. Where you from, girl?
Philly style, North Philly.
All right. Woo woo.
North Philly.
I'm blessed for her time.
Who that? Who that? I think that's a guy ever. Oh, who you? What's your name?
Amber.
Amber, that you?
Yeah.
Who you represent today, girl?
Johnson family.
The Johnsons all the way from where?
Texas. San
Antonio, okay,
Texas.
Then. Woo!
Texas in the house.
Where you okay. Home? Where my who? My oh, song.
It's the poster crew.
Oh, here you go. You ain't got y'all lady.
Hey, ooh.
What's your name say on your tag?
I see you
tagging. I hate tagging. That's what they put. Okay then. Who y'all represent?
Horseman Sockets.
You from the city? You know you're a city girl. Ooh. What you say? Where my what?
I said where your clothes.
Oh. I done got y'all. Who you?
South Carolina.
Owee. Who you rapping? Who you rapping? I know my brother had kind of like
and the Postons and the Rappers.
Owee. Okay then. Okay then.
South Carolina.
Owee.
Rain.
Okay then. It's raining good out here, but that don't stop the Johnsons. Excuse me, Redbone. What your name is? Earl? Who you some kin to? Who you some kin to?
Big girl, the guy over there.
The big girl, where the big girl? Where the big girl at? I know.
You
want to support
everybody to get show up late?
Right. Oh. What up, Bo?
Jimmy, you on this live video?
I think somebody had got me.
Let's get you, Gina. Gina, who you with?
I'm still chilling. I'm still. Oh, my bad. I might be still a
titty. Uh-oh. What you sipping on?
Sipping on that goose.
Sipping on that goose. That goose get you loose.
Uncle Mike got the camera rolling.
Get you loose, eh?
You
gonna get loose, eh?
I here with my family. My
all right.
Uncle Mike got the camera rolling.
Hey.
Going on 25.
we squaddy.
You know who that is?
Squaddy at the reunion. In the rain. In the
right.
Hey, who you? Who you? Who you time out? Who you?
I don't know.
You don't know who you is? Who you represent?
The man.
You the man? You the man?
Yeah.
You the man?
Just the man.
You just the man. And this family, this the family on top of the family. Who you, Miss Lady? Redbone, who you?
Big time.
Who you represent?
That was you say.
Who you represent, Big Time?
John.
Okay then.
John.
Okay then.
John.
Okay then. The color.
Yeah.